Fed. Good start there from Hyman. He's up and on the way here, Hyman, as is Taftian as well, out there in lane six. Daniel Bailey as well there in lane eight. He's got some work to do. Well, that is mighty close again. 10-0-4. Did Hortolano win again? Well, if he didn't, it's a very respectable second slot. Perhaps we're looking at the winner there. Indeed we are. Hassan Taftian there, 10-0-4. Well, what a way to wrap up business here in the men's.